Hello everyone, Xena and Zimmy here, and welcome back to Blaster Master Zero, and we're playing Nanmiti. Ugh, this area. Hate it. Don't think anyone likes it, if I'm being honest. Thunderbreaker, I don't remember where it is now. Yeah, Thunderbreaker. Thunderbreaker is basically going to be our ally here. We'll have to keep going deeper. A nice deal is to get deeper. Oh, it's not popping up yet. For a moment I was like, what? They're supposed to block things away, but no. But nice graphical effect. Fish. I still don't know why that guy's there. Of course. I believe we've come down here. Yeah, this 3-stock room. Sorry, I kind of like this music. Not as much as another song. And then we face an enemy rush. Ambush room! That we get the shield mines, which I don't like them. I'll be real. Now if we get deeper, headlights turn on. Nice deal. I really like it. We have to go through here as Jason. I believe we can remember enough. We can call Eve now, I believe. Jason, I checked the signal. You should find the chip inside there. Got it. Send the signal when you get a sec. Yep, roger. Phew. Okay, time to sort out who this intel gives to here. Shuna. Keep working on this, but my memory hasn't come back. I'm starting to get impatient with all. I know Jason's there, Shun try and force it, but let's check out Sophia's database. There might be a clue somewhere. I can operate Sophia despite having lost my memory. That's gotta be something here. I know it. When I checked the database, I found a single piece of information that was locked behind some high-grade security. Is this information all confidential? Saying some sort of authentication, but just monitor and Sophia's speech interface began to run. Confirming release of confidential information. Now beginning authentication process. Now authenticating biometrics. Scanning target. Target identified as Android Nora 2057 Eve. Authentication complete. Now beginning Android key code authentication. Verifying key code. Key code authentication complete. Permission granted. Access confidential information. Now disclosing information. What's going on here? Why does it know my name and what's this about an Android? With that voice, a mass of my vision was displayed before my eyes. As I was reading, I constantly felt sharp pains in my head. I didn't want to know what was happening, but I knew what this was. I really should have stopped reading. I know this, yet I could not allow myself to look away. I knew that I needed to see this so that I could return to myself, so. It was at the moment that I remembered everything. That is visible information. And we get a new picture. What the? I can't connect. Is the receiver messed up? So, from here on, we don't get Eve's help. Might be a good thing to some, but to others might be a bad. Can't get through there yet. Nope. Gotta do that all over again. I know we can grab onto that. Hate the water level. Once we're able to swim with Sophia, things will be fine. There we go. Now, let's go inside. Now, I believe right path. Is the right path. No, it's not.
Mentor ray, jellyfish in school. Fish.
Yeah, I'm going slightly crazy. But that's kind of what you do, you make your own fun in this kind of game. Oh, I hate those enemies. Not about to get killed because I'm next to those smaller ones. And we face a wall. We face this guy, who's a joke. I like his design though! Gernahyde is actually one of my favourite designs of the first game's mutants, but look, I didn't do anything. It's a joke. Turret. We're gonna be using this a lot in boss fights. Okay, now we're going up here. We're gonna have to dodge as many enemies as we can because we just took quite a bit of damage. That fish doubly so. If we continue. Dodge him. I'm just gonna crawl. Oh, he doesn't dive down. I thought we had to go through this part because he dives down. So we're debating to not. We're going for the help. Ooh, is this the one with that boss? Ooh, that might be interesting actually. If it is. Oh, I think it is. Interesting. So we gotta go over here. Of course, there must be something interesting if they're allowing us to come over here. And, oh. This might be familiar. Ooh, interesting. You've got to be joking. Because of that small gap. I'm quite sure I'll be able to get that wave, because A wave is what we're needing. But before that, let's go turret. Now, let us break that wave. And we've got a whale! And manta rays! Manta rays are cool, honestly. And we've got this obnoxious puzzle. Quote unquote, puzzle. Yeah, there's nothing I can say about this. Because it's just so long and tedious. Of course, I would fall in. Let's go! Oh! And we're up here, and we get life up. We got a life. Well, that's usually one I miss. But let's head back. Too bad we can't just dash across. You go. I'm angry. I'm really angry. I'm gonna have to go down there because I'm going to. Grenade. You've got to be joking. I'm gonna have to hope. Oh! Look at this area. It's a giant whale! It's nice! Oh. And we're up here. This is the one that I don't get. Oh, you've got to be joking. Alright. We can still somewhat do it. Is that the shadow I saw earlier? The chip signal's coming straight from it. No way. That thing is using the chip. This is bad news. Eve. Got to take this thing down. What? It. Nah. Eva, you're right. He was definitely Sai Sophia. But it seems the transmission is bad. I hope nothing bad is happening to her. Damn. Awful times. Please save Eve. The Abyssal Predator. Hard shell. Now, if we had the... wave. Well, I might need to go back, because I don't know if I can do this without wave. Oh my god. I hate swimming as Jason. Deal with this quickly. Honestly, that was embarrassing. But you seen how you're meant to try and make this boss a joke? But now, let's really make this boss a joke. Abyssal Predator? Hard shell? Meat! A joke. Dive gear. Finally. Eve, can you hear me? Jason? Eve, you're safe. Oh, thank goodness. Hey, what's the matter? I could be asking you the same question. Transmission to you was really unstable. I kept calling up to you, but you did not notice? Transmission? Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't notice. Hey, I'm just glad that everything is alright. By the way, I got the chip. Heading your way now. Right. Please be careful getting back, okay? Yeah, I will. Now, let us ride the current. Thankfully, we don't have to fight anything underwater, boss-wise, as Sophia. Now, we can swim. Thank God. We now know our destination, but we're going to ignore it. Because being real, well, we can just try and find the map. Break it open just in case. There are paths to go that way, but we're not going to go that way yet. Right, I keep forgetting. Thunderbreaker. Map. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. La, 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 la. Shuffle, shuffle. Ooh, right, this. I believe if we... Nope, it's grenades then. Oh, I know the trick. Turret then? Grenade? Nope. I know there's a trick to just getting there. But now we know where the map is. We're just going to ignore the enemies. Now we've got the map. Let's break out. How about Sophia? I'm glad this sort of thing isn't used that much in this game. Or the second game for that matter. Don't remember if they do that much. Third. I've got everything here. I'm surprised. I might as well get these. And with that, down here. We got to the glacier area. Looks like we made it to the glacier area. House rising the leaf. Oh good, I can still pick it up. Great. Have all those means any changes since last time? Looks like some of them are still there, but most of them went elsewhere. Just can't get a read on these guys. What could they be up to? Jason, I want you to find I know you went viral, but I'll focus on looking for Fred. Yeah. It's true. Sorry. You're absolutely right. Sorry too, I spoke too strongly. The ground looks like it's going to be frozen going forward, so please, tread carefully. She isn't joking, but that's for another episode. Next time, we'll be going through the glacier area and finding Fred. What button is it? There we go. And that. So, I'm seeing you guys then. Xenozima.